moment here. Oh, I guess I'm gonna hit the continue button without much of a problem here, right? Oh yeah, we were doing this. I will make a trip back just to get rid of all this stuff. I also would like to figure out you. It looks... I want to check here. Also like to drop some stuff off. Hi there, Mattman. How you doing? What are you? I got some room. Be picking up at that thing. That's probably going to be pretty loaded. Next Sunday. It's Easter right now. Orthodox Easter. Okay, whatever. That's a barracuda. I don't think I can make that. Yeah, we'll just drop off and go get that barracuda. There we go. Funky Barracuda. Might as well fish it out. We're just gonna go right over here and dock. Whatever. 80 versus 30. Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so let's go see if we can check this place out. All right, hold on. What's in the cabin? Okay, you're reading that. Savage Barracuda. Okay. We're gonna go over this direction. This isn't it. Wait. That's north. Then it's here. Ew. Out here, right? Yeah, like right here. Why do I need more fishing poles? I thought I was finishing pretty fast. I wasn't that worried about it. I'd rather have more room for fish. Oh. Day-night cycle fast. I'll give it one right here. Another one of those. What do I have in storage? That's the ocean thing. But I think mine already does ocean. You do. No. Abyssal, Hadal, Coastal, Shallow. I don't have ocean. But I can't get ocean on there. Not easily. And normally whenever I see ocean, it's just like big. Yeah, that's 50. That's coastal and shallow, that's abyssal and hadal. I'd like to have both of those on. Yeah, oh, I think we're about to hit another shipyard. Not shipyard. Hold on. Not that. Floating dock upgrade soon. I'll have lots of room for stuff like that. I'll worry about upgrading at that point. Thank you, man. Hey, Jay Bear. Okay, I'm just hitting things around. Like, too bad of it. That just does abyssal. Very small amount of fishing speed. Very large. I would sell it, but I don't see a place I could buy it, and I don't like to sell things that I can't buy. I don't like that. I don't like it. Same with that one. I feel like that one's gonna come back around at some point. One research point. I mean, if I could get those five, Oh, that would be really nice. One more research point and I can get you. Okay, I think that's worth saving for. Alright, let me just take a quick peek around this island. I think we're gonna just head back. Yeah, I think, actually, forget the quick peek. I'm just gonna go get the, thing. Where's the thing? That thing. Should be right next to me, that thing. Where's the thing? Oh, there you are. Okay. Yeah, you. Go repair that, and I think we're gonna just head out. I haven't seen anything else here for a while as far as, like, salvage. And... I don't know what's going on with that, though. What am I missing? Ocean fishy thingy over there. An ocean fishy thingy over there. There's a fishy thingy over there. It's a little bit that way, it looks like. Hey, what's that? Oh, hello! Lying just beneath the surface of the water is a floating chest held down by a chain that disappears into the deep. Well, open it. We got a couple things. We got another one of you. Got it. Okay, the only problem I have now is now I gotta store that paper forever. I need, like, a much bigger storage for my backup storage. But it's unique! How can I throw it out? Oh, at shipyard, repair. There, that repairs this thing. We can go away right now. Now we can go to research. Beautiful. Now we can get you. Okay, let's move you. Abyssal Hadal, and Oceanic, and that can go right here. El Fang, congratulations on your 44-month pack anniversary. Selling it. There we go. Is That adds Abyssal Hadal, Oceanic, Coastal, and Shallow. I don't know which one we're going to next. I think I'll wait to find that out and then add either Mangrove or Volcanic for that one spot. I don't know which one it is going to be. Yeah, I knew you were going to say that. This one? Oh, this one. 50%? Yep, so put... Yeah, I could just do both then and put them next to each other. Okay. All right. Then I can go to my storage. Do an improved trawl net, or could just do that. Yeah, Volcanic and Shallow, Mangrove and Coastal. It's like they're made to work together. That's good. Pull up now. It's not that much of a difference, actually. All right. I think we're ready to go home, don't you? I don't think there's anything left to do here. Thank you. What is it? Oh, hold on. We gotta put it in my storage. Here. You walk in and place the jewel-encrusted ring on the table by the collector. His eyes widen. We're certainly making excellent progress now, and I know what you're thinking. An item like this would fetch a fortune at any auction, but for us, its value transcends material wealth. Regardless, you're due a reward. He opens the crimson book, its spine crackling audibly. Selecting a page carefully, he begins to read aloud. The words sound muffled, as though he's speaking through a thick haze. You hear growling, cackling in your ears. Suddenly your vision flares and both your ears pop. He closes the book. We must keep searching. I've been thinking more on where we might find another. I can imagine all other of detritus swallowed by the silty muck of Twisted Strand's channels. It's worth investigating. Mark down the map. The banishing words will provide you a temporary protection from most things. If spoken swiftly enough, they can be used defensively. Choose your moment carefully. The more they are spoken, the more they are understood. Okay. I have so many things to sell you. We can pick that up now. My locker. I want to go to Trader. Not that. It seems unique. Sell. Not sure about that. Sell. Sell. Until I see a second of things, I don't like to sell it. Oh, I think we had lots of those, though. I gotta discard them. I just can't. Please tell me, Kristen. Because there's no indication of the game as far as which ones are going to be important later, and I can't. The plates and the glasses. Keep the plate, keep the glasses. The sexton's not unique. Sell the plate and sell the glasses? The rings are not unique. The spectacles are actually not unique. That's actually surprising. All right, I'll trust you on it. Lighthouse keeper approaches you on the dock wearing a questioning expression. You must have been around most of the islands by now. Have you found whatever you're looking for? Almost. How could you be so sure the last time you thought you knew and look what happened? Yep, it's fine. We're cool. Alright. I want to go check out the place that keeps getting more stuff at it. Yep. It's got something. And I need cloth. Fish, that's fish, that's fish. You know, it'd be easier if I just checked to see. That's fish, that's fish, that's fish, fish, fish. It's ugly fish. I'll pick up you on the way back. Wow, those are awkward. This we gotta sell. I think we got room for one more right there now. Oh, we don't have to. Nope. Get back there. There we go. Dry dock. Upgrade. All I need now is one more hunk of metal. Which is funny because I was complaining about having too many hunks of metal at one point. Yep. That's how this works. We're going to the Twisted Strand. That's the closest spot. Okay. Hiya, Ben. Thanks again for helping out. I managed to set myself up now. Yeah, all right. Probably want that out there. Oh, hi there. What are you? Hey, lumpy mackerel. That was not worth my time. I think I've been there. I was looking at that. Let's check out the town first, then I can start looking at all the islands. Well, that's a new one. It's good enough. Let's get in there. Oh, looky who! Big surprise seeing you here. Crappy. Okay. Oh, hi! Look, I'm docked. You gotta go away now. Now it's the same one we just saw at night. Kind of want to look at this oh yeah, hello. Dog tags. Dang it! Didn't mean to hit that button again. Obviously. Can't inspect it, huh? Interesting. Well, please be metal scrap. Well, that works too. I have a feeling one of those is going to be coming. I thought it was going to be like a plane this time, though. There seems to be a plane theme going on. It's out there, isn't it? I can't fit anymore, really. Oh, crap. A mortar barrel. Okay. Well, that's going to come into play later on. Good prices for things. No, that's not what I meant. I meant research. I don't really need any more pots. Honestly? Yeah, we're gonna start working towards that. I want that piece of metal. I need that. Not that. Jerk. Make me use that thing. Dang it! Man, I almost missed it on that one, too. I can figure it out if I looked at it a really long time. I don't want to. We got a new fish. Let's move along. Go. Just when I thought I was going to have enough of these things. Should have known. One board. 4 cloth, 2 metals, and 1 refined metal. I can buy the refined metal. Big crab. Man, that's what I meant to do. Yeah, okay. And let's go to research. There. Actually, hold on. Gar. I really wish I could zoom in. I think that's where that, yeah, that's where that plane is. Do you, like, detect movement? Let's back out the side again. Do a big circle around the island best we can, too. Found a thing. Campsite. Inspect. Rotten fish hanging in the pit. Fire below has been prepared. Someone's been. You want to do check the blood. Most of the rags lie. There's just symbols on the tree trunk. I get the first set. There's a book symbol underneath a wave, and then upwards arrow. Cloud hangs over it all. Five unfamiliar symbols mark the corners of a pentagram. The shape of a person is lying down in the center. Okay. A book symbol sits above a wave. A downwards arrow points from the book down through the wave. Okay. That cleared everything up. Book goes up. Devil happens. Book goes down. Okay. Thanks. Thanks for that. Hold on, Ian's trying to get a hold of me. Now here. New one. Tarpon. Really, I can't fit much more than that. Records of old fighter, full of look inside. Yes. I'll take that. I'll take dog tags and a worn gold ring. Okay. Okay. I knew I should have brought some explosives. And that's the way out. Right? Yeah. All right, I guess I'll be back with explosives. I guess I'm halfway around. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. You got room for another one? Not really. Go like this. Go like this. Yes, yes I do. Okay. That's the one we're looking for. Okay. There's no place I can really cut. I mean, I can cut through. I don't think I can cut through. Dang, you stupid freaking pain in the ass. Water droplets messing with my freaking cargo. Dang it. I got that. Almost there. Get away! No! 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 No, you stupid birds! No! Get away with my frickin'... No, it's my stuff! It's my stuff! You leave my stuff alone! That one. I was wondering about. I almost did that. Nice. Hey, seems to like movement. Okay. Fish market. You did it on accident. No, keep going. Come on, creepy fish, where are you? Huh. That's the first time we had one of those that did not end up with a creepy fish coming out of it. In theory, I should be able to just go pass right on through this part. Kind of sucks about this is that the thing I don't need right now is lumber. Fancy boot. Not what I meant. This is where I'd actually don't want to find a research point. All right, heading right back. We didn't get very far. I'm playing though. Man, he's got some nasty bloodshot eyes. Gets creeped out way too easy for all this time. You're fine, guy. You're fine. Let it go. We're doing okay. See? No problem. I figured it was a free dredge type of thing. I got that, but I just didn't want to have to come back again. I mean, I'd rather get the odds to happen better next time, you know? Store, 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 store. Okay, sell. That was some cheap ass fish. There. Gotta get all the way to the back. Without seeing intriguing things along the way. No, should be fine. Shouldn't be here. Feels like it's closer to where it happened. Oh, what do you want? The twisted shape of a deformed fish is barely recognizable in the rock face. There it is. Boom, boom time. You hear that? You didn't hear that. Kinda wishing I brought another boom boom. Can't see what that is. There he is. Mortar frame. Detecting a theme. Needed that. Well, in theory, if I go straight and to the left, we should be able to get out of here. Ooh, what are you? There it is. Now where am I? So straight. That's a boom boom spot. Uh-oh. I may have gone too deep. That takes me out. So if I was gonna guess, what is probably first of all, I should bring the boom boom to take out that one spot. But second, I think I'm gonna have to take the mortar stuff to the center to blow up something. There it is. I just want to see if it's getting full. No, it's fine. Hi, hon. I just finished my coffee. Right there. I freaking knew it. Large man is watching you through the billowing smoke of a campfire, idly carving away at a wooden stake. He stands as you pull ashore. Stranger, from that look on your face, I'd say that you'd encountered the local wreckages. Take a seat, join by the fire, and try and get rid of this accursed jungle's. Ever since we wrecked here, these boys called them mind suckers on account of them, well, affecting your mind. They made us see things, do things. I ask you for a safe passage away from here, but not until I've avenged my squadron. What happened to them? A number of us went down in the fog, crashing into the seas and ditching into the water. Those that survived rallied here under the boughs of the giant tree. But it offered us scant protection before help could arrive. Our numbers quickly dwindled. Picked off by the fiends and the forest. I've met a few would-be rescuers over the years, but none would help me out in a fight. Sure. Look, listen up. Bring a mortar. First, we need to find the lost pieces of my squadron's mortar. That I did not bring with me. I'll be back. Wait. Okay, you let me get my storage. Okay. I hung a few of their dog tags up on the tree behind me. It seemed fitting enough. But I've only got tags for the ones you must understand, I never found all their bodies. If you happen to find any other dog tags, I could add them to the tree with the other brothers. I have a number of mechanical doodads that you might find useful. We could definitely sell you. Hello, big fishy. Okay. I gotta at least make it somewhat more difficult for me. I gotta put it in here. There. Seen that one. A whole bunch of those stupid fish. Oh! That's a big fish. That didn't do anything. Bad fishy. I don't think we've been here yet. A man meets you at the dock, bracing himself against the wind and spray. Oh, rapturous day, a fresh disciple carried to me atop the waves. Come ashore, weak thing, and rest your weary soul. Okay. Your arrival is providence from the deep, itself. I have been calling, and now you are the answer. The rite of purification is almost at hand, and you are my replacement. Okay. The trial begins immediately. Tell me, what does your spirit seek? I don't mind being happy. Ha! Merely an excuse to halt the search for something greater. Happiness is, by definition, a compromise. And your flesh, what does it crave? None of those? Sailor talk. Pain is a trick of the flesh. Do not surrender to it. Finally, what does the world deserve? Nothing. Exactly. And yet it takes endlessly. Harvesting, draining, but soon it will know that it has taken too much. It is already too late. The trial is concluded. You have much to learn. But that knowledge will be delivered to you in time. Now, your role as my initiate is to act as the herald of purge, just as I was for the one before me. The nearby spires blaze with eternal fire, yet the stone hearths of these three idols lie barren and void. Retrieve three fathomless flames from the crags beyond us and ignite the crucibles. Visit the shrines of the deep. I will mark them. They will offer further guidance, and I must provide no more. All right. The stone columns of the temple are carved with ancient pictures and text. This carving shows a swarm of small fish surrounding a boat. The ravenous children. Alone they are nothing. Together they summon her. Okay. Do not let them grip you. Burn them away. Okay. The carving of a large fish is with crossed out eyes. The unseeing mother. When the starving cannot eat, she approaches. Beneath these words, somebody added a crudely scratched note. Blind but can hear her children. Avoid at all costs. Okay. Bubbling water vent. The breath of salvation. It burns those that mean harm. Only the pure remain. Beneath the words, somebody added a crudely scratched note. Protection. Follow the magma. Find them. I get it. Which statue do you look at? Left. Statue holds a crucible. Oh, this is to hold the things. Okay. Okay, so get the fish on me, burn them. Gotcha. Glasses. They're already stale. That didn't take long. They're gonna rot soon. Thank you. Straight across. That is a large and unwieldy fish. So if I go over these, nothing happens then. Okay. Hmm. 22 rotting in 22. 127 for that one though. Nice. Okay. I will take another boom boom. And let's go here. Move it. What just happened? Oh yeah, that was weird. Wait, do I never need bolts of cloth again? Bolts of cloth ever again? Okay. Okay. So if I stay like right here, let's go like right here. Okay. That's the only way to fish right there. Thank you. How much did you buy the bait for? Not here. Not here. Ah. Here. 45? Wait, hold on. Okay. How much room I got? Okay, I want to go back. God, whatever. I go back there. Okay. That's an interesting one right there, isn't it? We can fit it. It was not abyssal. Sound like something just happened. I don't know what it was, though. Oh, you suck. Normally 49. Okay. Oh, they slow you down. They slow you down. I did not know that they would slow you down. Okay. Not full. It's fine. Oh, well. Okay. Okay, I just wanted to come out here and try this now. Dang it. Okay, be back for that. Where's the way out? Over here. That's what I'm saying, Firedale. It's so much easier. Okay. Equipment. That's not questy stuff. Might never need it again. But I'll just hold that for right now. Get out of here. Fathomless flame. Okay. I guess that's the thing we're looking for. I didn't expect to actually find that in this thing. Oh, great. It's fabrics I don't need. Right, no, no, get up, get up, get off me, get off me! Alright, come on. Come on. Yeah, burns, don't it? Burns! Ah, dang it, they go right back again. Okay. Oh, come on! I am trying to look at a thing. They're coming right after me again. That's it? That's all you had for me? Being on fire and everything, all you had for me was a cup? After running from those fishes repeatedly? A cup. All that does is fill my inventory. Nope, it's a cup. Yeah, the statues were on were like glowing on fire and stuff. It's sunset. Okay. There it is. Oh, get away from me, you stupid... Just a bunch of whispering voices. Pain in the ass. Statues. wrong way, but take a look anyway. Like I've ever had to worry about my sanity. Oh, hi. A cusk eel. Okay. What you got? Sudden chill rushes through the marrow of your bones, surging up your arm, your neck, and a deep vision enters your mind. A leviathan raises its vast gray head, stretching up until it sits level with a bright flame cradled at the top of the ancient lighthouse. It watches the fire for a while, tilting its head and calling softly to it with a guttural song. Appearing satisfied, the beast slinks down into the water, gliding back to the depths. Okay. Check left wall. Birth of civilization, great beacon of light is shown repelling a tentacled figure emerging from the sea. Check out the right wall. Fall of civilization, a volcanic eruption tears through a tall lighthouse, monstrous shapes devour people and buildings and turns ruin. We're good. Oh, hi! You can't see a handle, but there's a large socket carved into the face of the door. Oh. It needs a key. I have any, right? No. No boom boom, huh? Snake mackerel, okay. Oh, I don't know. Are you going to get me? What'll I do? Oh, no. Oh, no. They got me again. Ah, I'm frightened.
fish.
They're on my butt, aren't they? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Come on. Burn, little fish. Burn. No. You guys are so irritating. I wasn't even near you. You done? All right. No, 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 no. Burn. Bull crap. I need boom. Yeah, see that? Oh, come on. Fine. So I need a lot of metal parts. Doesn't matter. Wait, hold on. Just give me a little bit of it. Okay. I should have grabbed a bait. There's one right there. Looks like this is gonna be the easy way in. Another ring. All I want is metal parts, all I get is rings. All right, what do you want? Okay. Whatever. You need a stingray. Was it? Oh no. I didn't see her at all. Okay, I'll be there in a moment. I'm gonna go get some bait. And maybe another boom boom. I didn't have any. You know what? Actually, that's a good. That's a good ending point. Because we're not getting that much further tonight, anyway. We're not gonna be. We don't have time to finish, so I'm just gonna go ahead and call it there. After I repair. I already did that. Good. Not that. Confirm. All right. I'll be on tomorrow at some point, probably early afternoon. I do need to be gone at the tomorrow night, but I will be on in the early afternoon. So I'll see you guys then. I'm not sure with what. I'm hope probably with some more not Vigante, Valheim. Get some more done on that because I am enjoying that game. Maybe finish more on my house. So that's a thing. But that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Yeah, maybe. Well, it's Hun's ready for bed, and, well, yeah, Alright, but I'm gonna go ahead and call. I will see you guys tomorrow. All bits, tips, and resubs by you guys, we survived, but that's gonna do it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys have a good night. Happy Easter, you guys. Bye-bye. Outro. There we go.